are more and more pastors lifting their heads towards God, asking for forgiveness and then quitting?
Young adults are dropping out of church. According to a recent study, 66% have stopped attending.
And so you have stacking expectations, you have social media comparisons, and then you have kind of this stress fracture.
People going to church and their minister could very well not believe in the things that they're talking about in the pulpit.
Yes.